This is part 6 of World War Z on Xbox. I tried to do this yesterday and it didn't work out. Yeah, I had a lot of things going on due to all the snow and whatnot. So we're going to give it a shot today. I don't expect I'm going to get interrupted. I'm still using my fixer character. I still have the difficulty level on 2 skulls. I do like this game. It's freaky seeing all those zombies coming flying at you. Oh, I thought I was the check. How am I not the check?
The base commanders held security cards.
So, we're searching corpses and uniform Zeke.
That's, most likely.
Booby traps.
Protocols
to set mines on retreat, so move with caution.
Yep, this is clearly someplace you want to go quiet at. They've got those things there. Wow. Alright, so we got a bunch of these guys here. Butt shot. And it seems like
enemy mines.
None of these NPC players will set off the mines. They seem to be good about that. Well, hopefully somebody doesn't set off the lurker. Good, because those things will set off the booby traps. He's dead? Alright, so let's check back in this corner. Just gotta make sure there's... See, there's a breaching charge here.
I got nothing.
So I need to come back for that breaching charge. Oh wait, here we go.
Eyes open for a lurker.
Holy schmoly. Two for one. I think everybody's dead in here. Oh, shoot. That's gonna draw in all kinds of company. Oh, there's a guy back there. I think I gotta search.
Watch that goddamn lurker! Rotten hell!
All right, fun.
Nothing here. Enemy mines.
Yep. Just gonna creep along. I don't know if I saw a body in here or not, but I'm gonna open it anyways. There's a heavy.
Booby traps.
Yep. I don't see a. Oh yeah. Oh no, that's the lurker, isn't it? Oh damn it! That's gonna send some guys our way.
I'm reloading.
Unless maybe it won't. Maybe I already took that horde.
Eyes open for a lurker.
In which case, I don't need to crouch anymore. Yeah, I thought I could make it past that one.
Nothing here.
Alright, See, I think he must be above us right here. Or back here? Hopefully, yeah. There he is. I'm gonna shoot that one.
Gotta reload.
Alright, we'll check.
Enemy mines.
I'll check back here. Which guy do I search? I search him.
Got the key card.
About time. And
all right, Green Goblin, let's go.
Okay, let's.
Screamer! Take down the ball.
Help me, help me, help me, guys. Come on, somebody. Damn it, come on. No. Come on. No, why are you guys? I just used the health. Get off of me.
Enemy mines.
Thank you. How's everybody? Alright, everybody's health seems okay. I'm gonna put one down here. Pick up my explosive ammo. Do that. Wait, why are you standing right there? Get out of the way. It's an explosive. See, there's one right here. Pick it up. Okay, I have a breaching charge. Okay, let's go protect what's his name. Okay, I'm full on ammo.
Get to the bunker.
The bunker is up the hill on the left.
All right. Kill the hazmat.
Break for a bull rush.
Now maybe you'll save my life. Bull is down.
Do I look like a
stay down?
Got Yeah. Not until I heal myself. I should have grabbed more of the med kits. I'm an idiot. Alright, and I want the defense kits. Ooh, payload rifle, nice.
Got a defense kit here.
Barbed wire, we'll put that here.
Come and get it.
I know.
We should move quietly.
Yep, there's that heavy back there. Okay, hey, Daniel. Well, I gotta heal you, Daniel. I'm putting one of these. I'm the only one who uses them. Daniel, I'm not giving you this. Can I heal you? There we go. Wait. I wanna give you the. Okay, I can't. Apparently, another heavy. Automatic turret. Interesting. Well, we'll do it here. No, we didn't.
I'm gonna blow it.
And you're just gonna stand there. Okay. I'm never gonna find anything in here I want. Oh, except for a med kit. High voltage. Yeah, I know. I want to heal everybody up. Where does the high voltage go?
No more alert.
Electric grid is set.
Okay, here. I'm going to give you the key card.
Here's your card.
And then, can I heal you? Yeah, well, can I heal you? No, I can't.
Fuck no! I tipped the alarm! Shut it down!
Of course you did. There's
a door in the bunker. Do it now. Shit, here they come.
Come on, oh. Where's my explosive ammo? Bastard.
Keep coming.
Come on, guys. Fall back, please. Fall back, guys. Come on, fall back.
One after another. I'm closing the doors. Focus your fire.
Come on, bitches. You shut me.
I see a bull. Watch your gun.
I think that's all of them.
What are you guys shooting at? Daniel, Daniel. I know this is Daniel, right? No.
We've lost power. Wait,
Here we go, Daniel. You are in deep.
Alright.
I know that there is supplies over here. I think I already used some of my heavies, so... No, neither of those are heavies. I gotta heal up. You? Stand still.
We're losing control here! Get the generator on!
Man, pushy, pushy, pushy. Somebody take care of that. Thank you. Take care of that. Oh, come on. Get out of here.
I'm not dying here because of a fucking generator. Start it up.
We got them all.
RPG? I'll take that. Whoa. What the heck? I think we gotta go defend. Protect me for a minute, guys. Thank you. Gotta go get over on the other side. Help, help, help. Come on, I'm trying to go back the other direction before I get taken down. I'm down? Okay, somebody get me up. Thank you. I got no health kits. Need to take ammo. Get inside.
Get the fan going. Flip the switch. We're ready. Wish I had my camera for this shit. I think that's all of them.
I'm down below in the command center.
Sweet. That was not easy. Alright, Ethan, where are you at, Ethan?
Yeah, it's going to work.
Come on, guys.
Cover the dock. Get him some time. I can't do it alone.
Okay, well, what do we have to do?
Alright.
Power up the array. Trigger up the startup on the console downstairs.
Let me...
Fly bag ready.
Okay, so we gotta get downstairs. But I also know we're going to end up defending this area. So I think there's somebody down there somewhere. All right, we'll put this stationary gun.
50 cal's ready for action. The console on the lower floor. Start it up.
No, not yet. I know you, that's what you want. But I can hear guys in here. Over this way. Sounds. I don't know where that banging's coming from. What's this? Breaching charge! Yeah! Dead. Yeah, I get it. I really do. I want to get our defenses up. Looking for anything. I guess that's all I'm going to get is that 50 cal, huh? Not dead.
The console on the low floor. Start it up.
Yep. Everybody in here is dead. You want to get out? All right. Well, you fine. Stay in there. I don't care. Ooh, I need a. I don't have a heavy. I don't think I came.
The console on the low floor.
Yeah. Like a broken record. Okay, alright. Anything to shut you up. How do I repair these? Repair. Whoa, no, I can't get past him. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, so where is this at? Back downstairs again? Alright. Just gonna do it.
Let's
get back up here. Close this. How the hell is there anybody on the dock?
I'm reloading.
Come on. Come on, how come I'm the only one?
Watch that goddamn lurker!
Fire, huh?
You can stay outside.
Gotta reload!
They could come from this way too. Didn't I just close these? Back upstairs, folks. Okay, so how do we get to the roof? Oh, do we just follow you? Okay. Never even got to use that gun. Okay, we're here. Need to get defenses up for this. Come on. Put this here. Yeah, somebody. I think there's more defense kits I can put up. That is not a defense kit. Automatic turret sounds good.
Phoenix, we need evac. Please respond.
This is a long way away.
Auto turret online. Hey, better be quiet.
These guys are all pretty low on health, but I'm worried about my own health. Got that. Pick up that. Question. Maybe there's something. Is there anything else? Any other defense kits? I think I'd rather have the MGL. No, I don't see anything. Can I jump up there? I can. I see no other things. Gotta find out which way they're gonna come from. I know they're coming from one of these two sides. Be great if I could convince these guys to actually get on a gun. Alright, take care. Get him up. Thought you said they were on the other side. They're not on the other side.
They're coming.
Are they coming? Alright. Come on.
You have remote access. Can you fire it from the chapel?
I think there's a closer gun that I need to get on. Let me get on this one. Come on.
I'm on a tear. One after another.
Come on.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, we're gonna leave. We're gonna leave. Assemble. All right, I made it.
How long do you need? Holy shit!
Hold on!
Great God Almighty!
Well, it works.
All right, so did that. So that's pretty cool. That was a really cool level. I'm gonna take a look and see what's next. I could probably start the next one, but I won't be able to finish it, which means I'll repeat it the next time. But I think that was the last episode in Jerusalem. So we did everything in Jerusalem. So the next one is Moscow, a sign from above. Yeah, so it seems like, so there's episodes and chapters, and it seems like the end of every chapter is, or near the end of every chapter, is the giant horde wave that you have to deal with. So you go from, like, trying to sneak around and killing the, you know, the tiny hordes, or the ones and twos, to killing a massive horde, which is pretty cool. I've played this before, but I played it with other people. And it's actually even better playing with other people.
Find food. Anything. Oh, this is the end.
Because I do like the game, but the AI, they're, I mean, like, they're really, other than just being guns.
Be silent and they won't hear
Other than being guns standing next to me, they're not terribly useful. I thought we were being pretty quiet. Thank you.
The road is blocked. Museum is the quickest way through.
I guess this is the way into the museum. I don't hear anything.
Let's move it.
There's a lurker. He's still here somewhere. What he said.
Grip is dead.
All dead here.
Gather up and we'll continue.
All right.
Let's move forward together.
Yeah, so that's part of the reason why I'm able to walk through here is because this gun has a silencer on it. So I'm not waking these guys up so they all come charging down at me. Also the reason why I can one-shot hip fire. Thank you. Are you still alive? Yeah, you're alive. Or undead.
Lord, give them strength.
All right.
Everyone's ready. Let's go. chance left to rot.
I visited this gallery as a boy.
Well, if you can't eat it, you leave it behind.
There's no way there's gonna be anything in there. Well, I guess I could refill my supply bags, sure. Make sure nobody's gonna jump me this way. Thank you. Oops, totally missed on that. I can hear him. Wow, he was climbing over the top. Sneaky bastard. How did I miss you? And you. Oh, ah, you. Damn you. Here's the heavy.
The exit door. Anything useful?
There's a heavy there. Okay, so now. Okay. I think this is where things get tricky. And where I'm gonna wanna put down.
But the code is written on the wall.
5696 blur.
I'm trying the code.
That didn't work.
What's going on?
The code's correct, but the console says zone false. It's locked for 2 minutes.
Defend position. Okay, where are they coming from? Holy smoly. Give me this one. They're climbing up here too. I need to get over here. What ball? Damn it.
Late to rest at last.
Okay, find the sensor and disable it.
Let's
move forward together.
Yeah, we're gonna kind of have to do that. No, I'm not gonna breach. Okay. Over here. Use this panel.
This sensor is down, but we've got another 2-minute lockout.
And I do not have... Are they coming from below? Where are they coming from? Holy smoly. I need more.
Use the supply bag.
Where's the panel? Where's the panel?
We have a screamer. Screamer is dead.
Reach. Use this panel. Okay.
Sensor's down.
Which
triggered another 2-minute lockout.
Which position am I defending? Guys, come on. You stay here while I go.
It's off. Now go. Get to the door. I found a heavy weapon.
Okay, what door are we getting to? Not here. That's a breach. Breach, here we go. Did I put ammo down somewhere? I shouldn't be screwing around. Here we go. I'm gonna refill my ammo. I left explosives here. Refill. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Thank you.
It's just past the fence on the left. Gas bag. The inspector is dead.
Knocking them down.
What's this here? Shoot, that's a creeper. Do I go down here? I think I go a little bit farther. Yeah, here it is. Reach.
Those poor souls. We must get down there.
Help! Help me!
I know.
We must move fast.
Automatic turret ready.
Okay. Well, I don't know if I really want to. Okay, well, you do that thing.
Please, come with us.
Defense is here. Hold on.
All right, there's a mortar up there.
It's food. Weeks worth of it. Fuck. Wait.
We can't leave without this.
What's your name?
and stock up. What the hell were you doing flying out here?
A rescue.
We lost a team near Red Square.
You should not have...
I need... Oh, I get, well, I guess I have a heavy...
They sent a distress call an hour ago.
Yeah.
I have a defense kit.
Okay. I put it, here. And I also, that heavy I just came across. Where the hell was it? Because I want to switch my heavy for it. Yeah.
A powerful weapon.
I don't see any more defense kits. Wonder if I can get on the front of the boat. I can. Oh, there is a 50 here. There's a 50 here. Alright. So, I know where 150 is. There's mortar rounds and a 50 here. That's automatic. Okay, so I have a place to stand. Oh, there's mortar rounds there, too. If only I could actually get the rest of the team to, like, get on one of the 50s, but they won't. I don't think there's anything else I can do except for wait for the beginning of the battle. And without knowing which way it's going to start, it'll either come from that way or that way. And if it comes that way, I'll get up on this 50. Defend the helicopter. Are you telling me which way they're coming from? Sounds, there they are. Okay, get up on this one.
Rest in peace. I got the swimmer.
Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked by something. Oh, it's a bull. I'm still getting, like, pummeled here.
Lord, give me strength. I'm reloading.
Hello, this is Bumashkov. We're hearing gunfire from the river.
Bumashkov, we are under attack.
We're coming to you.
Come on, let me jump up. Oh, jeez, more coming.
Today is a good day.
Reloading here.
On the bull! The bull is dead. The bridge! Hurry! Reposition!
The bridge. Where's the bridge? Over here.
Rest in peace.
Okay, it's clear.
Forgive us, Father.
Regroup at the helicopter. We may not have long to get the supplies out.
Coming to you.
Svetlana, it's over. Are you okay?
Did yes. We regroup at the helicopter?
I'm alive. Yeah.
Get the supplies.
Hey, that wasn't too bad.
Come with us.
I need to find our team.
Red Square is no man's land. We'd never make it.
There is a chance. I cannot leave them to die.
Father, you're a good man, but you're an idiot.
And you're a smart man, but you're lost.
All right, so that's going to be it for me today. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good rest of your day.